for the benefit of those with flash photography.
This match is a classic.
Up to the top. Okay. If Shawn Michaels can hit this, he can move on in this go rush turn, and he hit it.
And Michaels, with the elbow, he got it.
Cover him.
Michaels may be bleeding from the mouth.
Cover.
Michaels is hurting. Shawn Michaels has pulled himself up. He's willed himself back into this match.
And now he's begging. He's asking. He's pleading with Shelton Benjamin to get up so that Shelton Benjamin can hear a little bit of that sweet chin music. He's tearing up the band.
What a wrestling match we have seen here. And it is far from over. Michaels looking for sweet chin music. One big shot. One big shot. And Michaels with the night of death. And here we go, the hook, cross body, and that three, cross that three.
No, it was not a three. Two and three quarters.
That was as close to three as you could humanly possibly get.
Watch Shelton Benjamin catch the kick, and then Shawn Michaels caught a kick from Shelton Benjamin, but he caught it with his head.
Benjamin, that, when he reverse elbow. With these cover here.
Look at this vertical leap. Unbelievable.
Athleticism. Unbelievable. World class athleticism by the former University of Minnesota.
No, Shawn, he didn't go.
Shelton landing on his feet.
Look at
him. Oh, my God in heaven. The sweet chin music. It is academic.
He had to kick his head off.
Here's your winner, the Heartbreak Kid.
Shelton Benjamin may never wake up.
I don't think I've ever seen anything like that in my life. How vicious was that sweet chin music?
Watch this one more time. This high leap hit right into the waiting booth of HBK. One more time from another angle.
Nowhere to go when you're up there.
Look at this jump. And oh my God. That's almost a decapitation. You can't see this too many times.